Hello, this is JLS. First niece, my mom's first grandchild. She was just a doll. I'm sure you know her. She's gone. Come on. There we go. There she is. It's a little dark. I can't see her that well, but that's her. Took my mom. She's a doll. Remember? Yeah, she's the one who put me on my phone. I am very, very proud of. Very proud. Looking forward to each and every moment I have. She's the closest child and blood I'm not gonna have. I'm not gonna have any of my own. I can, but I'm too scared to. My scoliosis, as well as my glaucoma, can be passed on, and I don't want to take that chance. Also, I just think I would have a very, very hard time. I think I would almost definitely have to be bedridden to not lose my child. I don't want to go through that. So, I just decided against never having any of my own kids. Sometimes it's kind of upsetting because I'm someone who absolutely loves kids. I want my profession and what I want to do is, which changes at times. I'm not sure exactly what, but I have ideas of different things I want to do, but, as far as profession-wise, well, I know what profession, which is human services, but I think of different things that I want to do with it. But one thing that always is the same is that I don't want to work with children. I work with children now. For those who don't know, haven't seen my other videos, I mentioned this. I work at the Boys and Girls Club for the summer. So I'm always mostly, if I can, get some type of job that involves children. So it's kind of upsetting for me, but I think it's a good choice in the end to decide not to have any of my own children. I always want to adopt for as long as I can remember. So, in a way, it's not a bad thing because I'm providing a home to people, to kids who don't have that. So, that means a lot to me. I'm a very giving, helping person. So, in a way, this is a good thing. Now, if I ever get my life off the ground, good standstill situation financially. Just wouldn't be definitely rough on it now, but if I ever get there at a decent age, I definitely want to adopt children. I do foster care, maybe I'm still adopting, so just go to a foster care. We'll see. Sky's the limit. I hope so. We shall see, but for now, I'm going to. Just thinking about it makes me so happy. Every time I look at the picture I just showed you, I can't help but smile. I know, I'm upset. She brings joy back into my heart. Words cannot describe how happy I am to have her in my life. I mean, kind of, if you hear that song. K-A-I-Y-A. I love that name. I love her. Anyway, I just wanted to share that with you all. Oh, and I got to be there for the whole entire event, which is wonderful experience. I thank my sister enough for it. comments, questions, please feel free. Thank you for watching. Bye.